easier said than done. I thought you were.
Hey guys, it's me, Jaden Marino. I know I speak really fast, but I just want to get straight into the video, mostly because I always see with YouTubers and they like start really slow and then they don't get to the point till like the last 5 minutes of the video. So basically what I'm doing for this video is just like introducing myself and what I'm going to be doing on this channel and everything like that. So let's just get started. First off, this channel, I'm just gonna be doing like vlogs, Q&As, a lot of challenges I hope, and like pranks and stuff like that. Like for example, some pranks like ignoring my best friend for a whole day or ignoring someone for a whole day or something like that. A challenge is like a spin the wheel type of game or something like that, or like musical chairs or with like water around it or something so it's like slippery. Vlogs, like whenever I go somewhere or like do something fun that I think hope you guys will enjoy, I'll vlog probably with like a GoPro if it's like in water because I'm in the water a lot. And that's basically it. So basically everything, because I know lots of people just do like one type of thing. I want to do a lot of things, and I'm going to be live streaming a lot, probably playing Roblox, and I want people to join me and I'll follow people back. So yeah. And oh, I forgot to say, don't forget to follow me on the socials. They're going to be in the description. And so yeah. Okay. Some things about me. My name is Jaden, obviously, because the channel is called Jaden Marino. I'm 13. My birthday is September 29th. My favorite color is black. I love that color. There's a lot. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I've already said this much and it's only been 2 minutes. That's what's so funny. Okay. I'm just gonna think of random things in my head. What's my favorite movie? Okay. Grease. I love Grease. The 1978 musical Grease. I love it. I love the music and everything. I like the movie, any Avengers movie, basically. I love Avengers. Guess what? I just got Avengers Endgame not too long ago, and I love it. I love that I got it again. Maybe I should look at my Q&A. I forgot that I on my Instagram, I asked people, like, ask me questions and everything. One second. I'm sorry about this. I know you guys are having to wait a long time just for me. Thank you guys so much. Okay. Who's my favorite YouTuber? Honestly, I like a lot of people. I like these people called Super Bowser Logan. They make funny videos, like funny puppet videos. I like Free Time. It's like a group of men. That sounds really bad, but like they're a group of men and they make like they do challenges. That's basically all they do, challenges, and they're funny. I like Reaction Time. He's this guy named Tall Fishman, and he makes a lot of all he does is react to things, and he's pretty funny, I guess. And like I like this YouTuber named Kalis. He's pretty funny. He does the same thing. He reacts to things. And I like Adi Fishman. He's one of the Free Time members too, and he does challenges and like ignores people and pranks and stuff like that. I would kind of be like him. Hopefully one day I could be like him, because I really want to. I know YouTubers aren't that famous except like if they have over probably 5 million subscribers and views and stuff, but I kind of want to be like that. I don't count YouTubers that famous, mostly. I know that's kind of, please don't hate about that. It's just because this is like not really a job unless they make it a job. But yeah, so it's only been 4 minutes. Okay. Oh, who's my favorite Avenger? Okay, that's a good question. I'm gonna name my probably my top three. My first favorite's Iron Man slash Robert Downey Jr. I love him. He's so cute. I love Tom Holland slash Spider-Man. And even though he's not a part of MCU anymore, it's really ticking me off about that. My third favorite is probably either Hawkeye or Ant-Man. Ant-Man, because like he's really funny and cute, and I like Hawkeye, the guy that plays Hawkeye, mostly because he's really cute, and I don't know, I just really like him. So yeah. I know I say so yeah a lot, but it's not as annoying. I'm sorry about that if it gets annoying. Please don't go in the comments and say like, ooh, why'd she do that and everything. And I know my voices are really annoying. Okay. What's one thing you want? Other than a lot of money, I really want... There's a lot of things I kind of want. I want an Apple MacBook because I want to become a YouTuber, so I'll edit on that and like live stream on it and everything. Like I'll live stream while I'm playing Roblox or something. And like I really want my own gaming desk and a gaming Iron Man gaming chair, and that would be kind of cool. Yeah. Oh, it's because I asked my Instagram followers, if I become a YouTuber, what would you want me to do? Someone said pranks, and then I said, okay. And they said, what pranks would you want to do? I would probably want to do, like, come on. I just had something on my mind. Now I gotta look it up. Sorry about this. Okay, some pranks would be like destroying something someone really loves or something, and like, or like stuff like that kind of, I guess. I don't know. I'll have to look up for like, I'll probably ask my Instagram followers what pranks I should do and like everything like that. It's only been 7 minutes and I'm technically done because I don't have that many followers on Instagram. And they haven't asked me very many questions. So, Aw, this person's so sweet. Okay, one of my friends said, I got no questions, but I want to say that you're amazing and beautiful. That's so sweet. Thank you. Okay, someone asked me, who is my favorite Free Time member? If you don't know who Free Time is, you can either go watch them or just, like, skip this part because I know lots of people don't know who they are. My favorite Free Time member is either the General slash Jason, Kalis, or a D Fishman. I do love Tall, but if it was my top three, then those three would be my top three. I love all of them, honestly. So, yeah. I'm trying to get to 10 minutes here. Sorry. Okay. Oh, and when it said, who's my favorite YouTubers? I also love Blessive. He's really cute, and he's sweet and nice and everything. So, I like him, too. A lot, actually. Well, that's pretty much it. I don't have any more questions. But thank you guys all on my Instagram who asked me questions. And, like, for them. And I want to thank y'all for watching this. Don't forget to like, subscribe, turn on post notifications. And then, comment down below that you did all that. And I'm giving 5 shout-outs each video, or no, I'm going to say 3 shout-outs, 3 shout-outs every video of people who do that. So, and if you already got a shout-out, I'm not doing it again, I'm sorry. But, like, if I get higher and higher subscribers and views, I might do you again because, like, it's the beginning. So, yeah, please in the comments ask me or tell me things I should do for my next video. And like a challenge or something like that. I don't care what it is, or a vlog. Just put it down in the comments what I should do. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Don't forget to go in the description and follow me on my socials. So, yeah. Don't forget to do all that stuff. Like, subscribe, put down, go on post notifications, and comment that you did that. And you'll get a shout out. Maybe. Unless three other people did it already. And I'm just picking randomly. Okay, well, thank you for watching this. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.